it is going to be Sunday, December 1st from 4:30 to 7 p.m. here at the Mary Washington House. And guests will be able to see an 18th century Christmas. We're going to be a kind of like tour. There's also going to be hot cider, gingerbread. And also we're going to have some living historians from the University of Mary Washington. And they're going to be doing a little brief musical selection. So be able to get a spirit of the times.
Boy, you talk about lots of history around here, but Mary Washington's name's on a lot of things around here, and this is where she lived and this is where she died.
Correct. She lived here for the final 17 years of her life, from 1772 to 1789.
As far as this house goes, does the house today look... What's it look like compared to when she was here?
It's gone through many, many alterations. There, when Mary would see, she probably would not recognize that much. She may recognize the section of the house we're in now, but over time the house has changed tremendously.
This was the room that she passed away in, isn't it?
Correct. Originally, this was a two-room cottage. So there actually would have been a dividing wall that ran through this room. And she also had, there was a garret, half loft above us. And that was the original three-room cottage that Mary would have known.
For somebody like you who has studied Mary Washington and is here managing this, is there a room or do you have a favorite in this house?
This part here has become my favorite, especially since we know that this was the section that she would have been in.
Yeah. Well, this the open house is a great chance to see this and to realize the history we've got here.
It is. So please come visit us Sunday, December 1st, 4:30 to 7, and it's free.